At Startupbootcamp Berlin Digital Health, we are trying to have a variety of startups that we're working with. We are having startups that are developing hardware elements. We are also having startups that are doing really algorithm development and anything in between. The brand Startup Bootcamp attract a lot of good startups, but it's important for us also to be out there in the community meeting the startups. We're at conferences, we are running our own fast track events, and then we also, back in the office, we have 4 or 5 guys full-time scouting for the right startups for us. The program kicks off with the selection days, where we invite 20 startups to meet our mentors, our partners, and of course our own team. Normally we take in 20 teams and then we select the startups that we want to work with during the program. The last 3 months we have seen the amazing development of all the teams in the batch. Everybody have sharpened their profiles, everybody have added important resources to the teams. What we see here today is really 11 teams ready to jump out of our office and become real companies with successful growth. This year, we decided to put in 2 more big events. One was the side event at Web Summit, Bits, Bytes and Beats, where we managed to get 50 investors away from Web Summit and into our little events and meet the startups. The other additional event we made this year was Angels Bootcamp, where we made a 2-day masterclass, invited 30 potential new angels to, first of all, get to know each other, learn a lot more about investing in early tech startups, and then meet our startups. The Startup Bootcamp Demo Day is the final day of the program where we celebrate 3 months of hard work together with the startups. We have more engaged partners than I've seen anywhere else in the world. We have partners coming in on a regular basis, really active trying to create pilot projects with the startups, and we see even the first small investments going on. We have more than 100 people that have volunteered to help the startups in the program, and that enables us to offer this world-class support no matter what it is that the startup they are missing in the team or missing to reach that next level of growth.